big man in a suit of armor. Take that off, what are you?
Genius billionaire playboy.
We've been hired to stop an interdimensional beast from feeding on those batteries, and I'm gonna stop it with a sword.
It's just swords were your thing, and guns were mine. But I guess we're both doing guns now. I just didn't know that.
Things with my mind, right?
Seriously.
Who?
Star-Lord, man. Legendary outlaw.
How was I supposed to know? Can't see into the future. I'm not a witch.
No. Why'd you dress like one?
Hey.
Lab's all set up, boss.
Oh, actually, he's the boss. I just pay for everything and design everything and
make everyone look cooler.
Look, I'm just gonna be myself. Peter, no one wants that. Dude.
So you like cats, Sam? What? Duke shows up dressed like a cat and you don't want to know more.
You came to me.
Yeah, well, I needed a second opinion.
You had a second opinion. What you needed was a competent one.
I looked in your head. Saw annihilation.
Look again.
The rest of us have one job. Tear these things apart. You get hurt, hurt them back.
Get killed, walk it off.
Hi, I'm Peter Parker.
Hey, Peter Parker. You got something for me?
We're not running from adulthood. How is it running to have jobs that you actually like?
Yeah, that doesn't even make any sense.
Look, I want to say, I know you know a lot of super people, so thanks for thanking of me.
You still don't know a bloody thing about women.
But if you step out that door, you are an Avenger.
We call the Da Vinci of our time. What do you say to that?
Absolutely ridiculous. I don't think
we should be focusing on Loki. That guy's brain is a bag full of cats. He can smell crazy on it.
I don't care how you speak. Loki is beyond reason, but he is of Asgard. And he's my brother.
He killed 80 people in 2 days.
He's adopted.
I need his prosthetic leg.
Big ones.
Well, I doubt the god from space has to take an ibuprofen after a fight.
I'm gonna go on all.
Why?
Because you're an Avenger. You know how he feels about that.
Look, it's not like you two are known for frolicking in the sun together.
That man has no regard for long ones.
You guys are losers.
But then why do you sit with us?
Because I don't have any friends.
Everybody stay where you are. Chill the F out.
I'm gonna ask you this one time. Where is Gamora?
I'll do you one better. Who's Gamora? I'll do you one better. Why is Gamora?
Tell me where the girl is, or I swear to you, I'm gonna French fry this thing.
Let's do it. You shoot my guy, and I'll blast him. Let's go. Do it, Quill. I can take it.
No, he can't take it.
She's right. You can't.
Oh yeah? You don't want to tell me where she is? That's fine. I'll kill all three of you, and I'll beat it out of Thanos myself. Starting with you.
One down. All right. Let me ask you this one time. What master do you serve? What am I supposed to say, Jesus?
Your partner.
Sir, yeah, that's all right, dipshit. What do you have for us for?
With Thanos? No. I'm here to kill Thanos. He took my girl. Wait, who are you?
Madam, a god doesn't plead. Look, this has been a very enjoyable night, but I'd like to go.
Hey, fellas.
Back.
How can I? Taking all the stupid with you.
That man is playing Galaga.
Does announcing your identity on clothing help with the covert part of your job?
Send the space soldier who was wearing a rubber suit.
Why do you always do that thing?
Do what?
That thing you do when you're fighting.
Your fiance is an asshat.
He's not an asshat.
Watch your language.
you.
I mean,
said hat.
And how does it feel to be a genius?
Well, I really wouldn't know now, would I?
What do you mean? All of this came from you. He's on the young side.
I made macaroni if you want some.
I'm sorry, what?
Well, I was starving and you took forever, so I wanted to make food.
Oh, gee. Well, that was just a waste of good wine. It was just a bit of fun.
You have such a capacity for goodness. You always excel. But not because you praise success.
Ultron was sitting on him. Yeah, he'll be missed. Poor bastard. I miss him already.
Well, it's almost midnight. We've got the early shift. We should probably
be responsible. No sleep.
Order.
How much for the gun?
Not for sale.
Okay, how much for the arm?
Oh, get that arm.
Vengeance has consumed you. It's consuming them.
I recognize the council has made a decision, but given that it's a stupid-ass decision, I've elected to ignore it.
Your haircut?
Notice you've copied my beard?
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always a
big man in a suit of armor. Take that off, what are you?
Genius billionaire playboy from the Mr.
We've been hired to stop an interdimensional beast from feeding on those batteries, and I'm gonna stop it with a sword.
It's just swords were your thing, and guns were mine. But I guess we're both doing guns now. I just didn't know that.
Don't freeze when you see him.
What are you talking about? I never freeze.
Captain America.
Do you mind?
Shaking your hand to
him.
Wow, this is awesome. Captain America, I know you too. You're great.
Speaking of lovely talking to you, the looks and for the horrifying story of threat upon my life.
How's your head at?
In the clouds. Where's yours?
On my shoulder? I'm not to show these boys how we do it.
Abort
now!
It's okay. You can't see me.
I can see you.
What about the nurse that lives across the hall from you? She's
distance apart.
You get hurt, hurt him back.
Get killed, walk it off.
Peter Parker.
Hey, Peter Parker. That's a problem.
We're not running from adulthood. How is it running to have jobs that you actually like?
Yeah, that doesn't even make any sense.
Look, I want to say, I know you know a lot of super people, so thanks for thanking me.
Step out that door. You are an adventure.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah.
It's okay?
Okay, go.
You've been called the Da Vinci of our time. What do you say to that?
Absolutely ridiculous. I don't pay.
I don't think you should be focusing on Loki. That guy's brain is a bag full of cats. He can smell crazy in him.
I don't care how you speak. Loki is beyond reason, but he is of Asgard. And he's my brother.
He killed 80 people in 2 days.
He's adopted.
I need his prosthetic leg.
Yeah. God, I don't need a wrestler.
One of the big ones comes to avenge you.
Wait, what are the big ones?
Well, I doubt a god from space has to take an ibuprofen after a fight.
I don't know. Why? Because you're an Avenger. It's not like you two are known for frolicking in the sun together.
That man has no regard for what
he means. You guys are losers.
But then why do you support us?
Because I don't have any friends.
Everybody stay where you are. Chill the F out.
I'm gonna ask you this one time. Where is Gamora?
Yeah, I'll do you one better. Who's Gamora? I'll do you one better. Why is Gamora?
Tell me where the girl is, or I swear to you, I'll have French fries.
Let's do it. You shoot my guy and I'll blast him. Let's go. Do it, Quill. I can take it.
No, he can't take it.
She's right.
You don't want to tell me where she is? That's fine. I'll kill all three of you, and I'll beat it out of Thanos myself. Starting with you.
What? All right, let me ask you this one time. What master do you serve?
What master do I serve? What am I supposed to say? Jesus?
You're Parker.
So, yeah, that's all good, dipshit. What do you have for us? We'll figure it out.
Thanos?
Superpower. It's like the anti-Aloha. I was born to say this word. So what's in the back?
Thanks.
What is your job exactly besides making things? Protecting your reality. Hey, let's do get help.
What?
Get help.
No.
Come on, you love it.
I hate it.
It's great. It works every time.
It's humiliating.
Do you have a better plan?
No.
We're doing it.
We are not doing get help.
You can't just steal a guy's car.
So you want me to chase him down and unsteal it?
I'm gonna die surrounded by the biggest idiots in the galaxy.
Why didn't you use the metal arm?
Well, I don't always think of it immediately. Right hand.
Please.
We talked about this.
Yes, but the door was open, so I assumed. Captain Rogers wished to know when Mr. Stark was coming.
Thank you. You're right there.
When they come. And they will.
God.
You look like Mary Poppins.
Is he cool?
Hell yeah, he's cool.
I'm Mary Poppins, y'all!
Stark is the best civilian pilot I've ever seen. He's mad enough to brave this airspace. We're lucky to have him.
So are you too. Do you? Fondue?
Hey, man. What's up, Mr. Stark?
Kid, where'd you come from?
Field trip to Nova!
Truth is, I am Iron Man.
Ain't no thing like me, except me.
Before we get started.
Here's Free Star Force. We don't carry our identification on little cards.
Don't do anything I would do.
And definitely don't do anything I wouldn't.
There's a great area. Destiny is not a all day.
Yeah, I know.
If there's a small chance that we can undo this, I mean, we owe it to everyone who's not in this room to try.
Hey, guys! You ever see that really old movie? Empire Strikes Back?
Jesus, Tony, how old is this guy?
I don't know. I didn't carbon date him. He's on the young side.
I'm in Negroni if you want some.
I'm sorry, what?
Well, I was starving and you took forever, so I wanted to make food.
Oh, gee. Well, that was just a waste of good wine.
My bid?
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always there.